I'm Jody Leung in Wahiawa, where struggling businesses in this military town react to the prospect of troop withdrawals from Afghanistan and Iraq and the possible end of the war. Coming up tonight on KITV 4 News and KITV.com.